I'm back! Oh, did I miss the entire lunch?
You didn't even miss the first course, which is creamy salmon soup with a hint of salmon in the eye of a salmon hidden in the bottom of the bowl. The next course is salmon sabayon, which I'll pour very slowly from this little pitcher that looks like a salmon throwing up. Salmon bread served with salmon butter distilled from the head of a freshly caught salmon.
What am I tasting here?
Rutabaga. Yeah.
The life cycle of the salmon is not unlike the life cycle of human beings in that it begins in cozy circumstances, gets progressively colder, and often ends in suffering and tragedy.
Now this salmon here was burned alive.